You will never believe if I tell you that these Black Forest cupcakes are gluten-free.
They absolutely blew my mind with how good they are. You definitely can't miss making these. I'll start by adding this super amazing chocolate pancake premix from Gladful in a bowl. This flour is high in protein and is packed with lots of goodness. Next, add milk and butter and whisk everything well to prepare the cupcake batter. These cupcakes has no artificial sugar, which ensures guilt-free indulgence. Transfer the batter to the lined cupcake tray and bake it in a preheated oven at 160 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Coat the cupcakes using a nozzle after they are completely cooled down. Make a fresh batch of cherry compote or take a store-bought one and fill the cavity of the cupcakes. For the frosting, whip the cream to medium stiff peaks and beautifully pipe it on your cupcakes. Sprinkle some chocolate shavings and add a fresh cherry on the top. These gluten-free Black Forest cupcakes are a treat for your eyes and a delight for your taste buds. Enjoy!